Dr. K. Julien is coming in. My sweet dear friend, Dr. K. Julien, hello. Thanks for joining
Hi.
Us.
Thanks.
She's going to talk to you about something you probably haven't thought about. And this is what's really great about wedding shows and wedding resources, like I said, yesfl.com and our inspiration blog. We're going to tell you about things that maybe you hadn't thought about that are really important in your wedding planning process, both before and then after. So, Dr. K., tell us what you do.
Well, I am Dr. K. Julien with Stormbreaker Coaching, and my clients like to say that I rescue them, that I revive them, that I restore them, and that I empower them. We can all agree, I'm sure, that wedding planning is supposed to be a happy time, and that the wedding relationships for the couple matter to them a lot. But a lot of times when the wedding planning and the wedding relationships get together, there's some friction, there's a lot of emotion, and all of a sudden the planning stops being happy. So that's where I come in to teach and empower the couples how to handle those things and get back on the happy track.
And the name of your company is Stormbreaker Coaching, right?
Yes.
And you call it conflict resolution.
I call it wedding communication.
Oh, but that's better. That's much better.
But it is basically conflict resolution for the couples.
So
yeah.
Tell us a bit of advice, maybe. I feel like you did a little bit. A bit of advice, though, on why they might want to discuss with you some opportunities and working together with their wedding. What might be some things that come up that maybe they need to talk with you about?
Well, sometimes it's a relationship that, as I said, matters to them a lot, say with a mom, and they've had a good relationship. They've always had a really good relationship, and then they get into the wedding planning, and like one of my clients said that, my mom and I are so close, and now we're having trouble.
Oh, yeah.
Help.
That's great. I really appreciate that. And how can they get in contact with you? Do you do in person? Do you do Zoom? How do they have those conversations?
In person, Zoom, it's fine.
Okay, yes. Perfect. So she's doing both. We have, about 30 seconds left, so I'm going to ask you maybe one more question.
Okay.
What is your favorite part about what you do and helping with the weddings?
The context.
Yeah.
You know, it's just so much fun to be in such a happy thing, a happy situation.
It certainly is.
And all I can do to keep it happy is... I really like that.
What is maybe a question that you get most often?
Sort of what I said, like, oh my gosh, Kay, what's happening?
Yeah,
what's happening? Things were good. I don't even know my fiance now.
What happened?
What happened?
And you help make us be able to communicate with each other, which we all know is really important. I've been married. Thank you so much. We're going to change places, Dr.
Kay. Right.
And I said your name wrong. It's Julien. I always say it wrong. I apologize. Dr. K. Julien, you can find her at Stormbreaker Coaching, correct?
Yes.
And we appreciate you joining us today. Thank you
Thanks,
so much.
Georgia.